Welcome to the Go Think Big Kitchen. For our first episode, we're going to be teaching you how to make mulled cider on a budget. Now, I can't cook at all, so I've enlisted the help of Molly, the editor of Go Think Big.
Hello!
And Zoe, who's the project manager.
Hello!
Hey, guys. So let's get cooking!
So, Stevie, would you like to talk us through what you're doing there with that orange?
Yes, no, that's fine. I would be grating the zest of this orange, but the noise is too loud, so I'm just waving it slightly. But if I was cooking, I would actually be grating it. I'm putting the zest of this entire orange into this big bowl of cider. How much cider is that?
That's about 4 bottles worth of cider, Stevie.
Okay, cool. And also the zest from this lemon, and then adding 2 cinnamon sticks, which look expensive, but they're only £1, followed by a decent blast of nutmeg, and you can just sort of do that to taste. You can always add in some later. What sort of spoon do you stir things with?
So once you've stirred everything in, stick it on the hob on a low heat and just make sure it doesn't boil. Then once it's warm, it's ready to ladle into mugs. Enjoy. I think I'm going to burp. Wait. No? I mean, it could just happen. It might just happen. Welcome to the Go Think Big Kitchen. Okay. We've got some nice, like, casual things you can, like, cut into. Like, mayonnaise? In a cider? Welcome to the Go Think... No. No, I'm not doing that. Welcome to the Go Think Big Kitchen. Ow! Welcome to the Go Think Big Kitchen. I can't do that in a normal way. Can I look at that?